shutting down enemy transportation. Number one, the military of the new nation of Canada is an army of hackers. Every single soldier, no matter what he does, will be highly trained in hacking. Just like shooting a gun, hacking will be the secondary basic of
military training.
Number two, New World Order controlled countries are
sitting ducks.
Their tendency towards electronic vehicles and driverless cars is the Achilles heel of their economy. Shutting down their transportation systems through hacking and connected car crashes will absolutely shut down their ability to
move goods around their country.
We will create artificial car pileups on all major highways and roads in order to block their militaries from advancing, or to trap them in an area we intend on dropping asteroids on. We can intercept goods, resources, and special targets by locking the doors, taking control of the gas, brakes, and steering wheel, and sending them to our
desired location.
We will ensure that these vehicles are primarily empty of passengers so that no harm is caused to
innocent civilians
of the countries we are invading. We are liberating you
from globalism. Remember, we are not a force which is there to impose anything on you. We are there to liberate you and to restore your country to the way it was meant to be. Free and independent.